places him beside Lincoln in sacrificial service. I think of him as a human heart, honest-minded, hard-working woman.